Today you may call Keith your husband, and you may finally call him a brother. Keith, it's now up to you to fill the shoes of three loving brothers by taking care of, adoring, loving, and most of all respecting our one and only sister. And she deserves nothing less.
Keith, may you continue to make our sister smile and glow as much as you've made her today. Today we're not losing a sister, but we're gaining a brother.
I'm not afraid to die. Together, your everlasting love for each other will give you the strength to overcome everything that lies ahead.